Hello, today I'm in Chevrolet Captiva. In this video I'll show you how to set hour on the dashboard. In the beginning, let's take a look on the dashboard. Right here we've got the timer. To change hour, press this button. Change minutes, press the minute button. To reset, press set button. Set button only resets to hour. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.